Depression is getting the best of me. No longer sure who I will be. Can't fall asleep and cannot wake. I can feel my body shake. Tears are running down my face. I don't know, I feel so strange. Can't explain, just wanna hide all the things I feel inside. Burning too long, exhausted by always being strong, and I need to find the place where I belong, so I can sing my own song. I don't have any energy to socialize, don't know what to say. You talk and wish to be heard, but I can't hear a word. Alone, I cry for help. Why can't you see what you did to me? My brain is fried, I feel dead inside. 'Cause I burned out after burning too long. But it's the only way for me to feel control over this depression and anxiety, and over the thoughts of ending me. And I'm just done with being sad, and I'm just so done with being hurt and mad. I can't say what's left or right. I'm freaking out, can't see the light. Will I ever be normal? Will I ever come back? Here comes another panic attack. Yes, I burned out after burning too long. Sing my own song.